Nobody wants to go down that route. If that should happen, and here's what I won't do. I won't make a there will be no boots on the ground statement. We have constitutional authority to do a string of things. That would be the very last option, but I would not rule it out.